ran out of feed, which is another good thing. So we're going to load up both coops with chicken feed glasses until we can get the feed harvested. We are then going to load up the silage bales and get rid of them. And that will be almost it for today. It's not going to be very exciting, however. New equipment height. Can't beat it. Okay, four for this and four for the other. And then we've got a spare one just lying on the ground, as you do. So we'll load that up as well. See you soon. Okay, some very happy chickens. Very happy. Happy chickens, happy farm. I'm now going to load as many of these onto that trailer as possible. I'll see when it's done. Well, managed to get some loaded. The ideal thing is, this holds more than the actual baling loading trailer. So, what I'm going to do now, because that's the exact amount of bales that the loading trailer will have, what I'm going to do is I'm going to put my life in the hands of my worker and going to find out what the best price is for silage at the moment. It's probably going to be pretty poor, but silage, there we go. Yeah, it's almost the same. So here is the biomass factory. Where are you? There we go. So I'm going to send our worker down there, and if I remember right, that was pretty horrendous to try and get in there. So what I'm going to do is send him down here and have him stop there. So I'm going to do, so let's select that, create new job, go to, and you go to there, start job. See if it happens. Take care now. Take care. Beacon strong. Good. Good for safety. Right, off you go then. Okay. I think we have 172,000 172,000 litres of silage. Oh, that didn't stop quickly, I can assure you of that. Right, let's try again. Ever since the update, the French sirens have been going. It's I think we'll get a little bit annoying after a while. There we go. So let's jump into another tractor and get the bale loader out. Oh, what's it blocked on now? Okay. I shall load up the bale trailer and I'll see you in a minute. So it turns out this trailer, I customised it with a steerable rear axle. Turns out the AI can't drive it. Keep driving into trees and other objects. So we're driving the MAN and they are driving. I think it's because they're behind us. That's why they keep saying that they're blocked. We're going to head down here. We're going to sell 172,000. Don't. Oh, come on. Giants, when are you going to fix this? When are you going to fix the AI? Go down here. 172,000 litres. I am excited to find out how much that is worth. Thank you. Ouch, ouch. There, this may need to be done manually. There we go. $64,000, and let's get the rest. So a quick look at this will tell us 82,000. 82,500. Now there is our tractor. And do send us, hopefully send this person back up road. Let's test it, shall we? Great job. I want you. No, I want you to go to. Yeah. Go. Shall we? Great job. Go to here, please. Please do your job. Please. Oh, went on too far. Pressing all the wrong buttons. Come on. That is a lot of money. 146,000. Now this is how the... Oh yeah, that's fine. That's a lot of money. Right, okay, so... Workers just left this in the middle of the road. Trailer's not behaving or reacting like a steerable rear axle. So, let's head back, and that's pretty much going to be it for today again. not really very exciting, but next month, I think next month is going to be harvest. Let's just double check that when we get back. Okay, back at the farm. Yeah, so next month, July and August are going to be the times for it. And then I might go with the sorghum, although sorghum is then going to be a year down the line before we can actually plant it. We'll see. Anyway, thank you very much for watching. Take care, stay safe. Bye-bye.